Hi YouTube, welcome back again to my channel. First off, I'd like to thank each and everyone again for subscribing and supporting this channel. And for the new subscribers, welcome to my channel. So anyways, as promised, I am doing another reaction video of Morissette. This time, her rendition of Listen. And I believe this was done at a concert with Miss Lani, Miss Alucha. And the song is originally by Beyonce. So it is Easter weekend and it's a rainy day in Vancouver. So hopefully everybody is healthy, well, and safe. So without any further ado, let's go. Another good singer.
I don't think I can really complete this song because this is more of your song. Ladies and gentlemen,
she's gonna sing it.
The Journey of Morissette. Listen.
Yeah, we are.
Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find you.
Before po sa Cebu, kasi po ako, sumasali kami sa mga singing contest, sa mga radio stations, dyan, sa mga contest sa malls. Pero, yun talaga, may mga doors talagang nag-close. And I don't know why, it kept on happening sa akin. May sinalihan ako sa Cebu din po before. I was 9 years old. That was my very first TV competition na sinalihan ko. Little Big Star Cebu. Wala. Nag-close yung door na yan. Hanggat sa yan ay pa, tinutuloy ko yung pagiging student ko and then I heard my auditions for TV5's Talentadong Pinoy. Nag-audition din po ako doon. Wala, I didn't make it. The door closed again. And then a few months after, nagkaroon ng artista search in TV5. This was called Star Factor. Ayun, umabot ako sa grand finals. But then, wala, nag-close din po yung door na yun. And then I just kept waiting and waiting.
I don't know why
and then
someone...
Biglang,
turn her
it
down
happened.
With this talent.
ABS-CBN's The Voice of the Philippines. Nag-open yung door na yun. Para sa akin, naging semi-finalist ako. Pero nag-close din po yung door na yun. I don't know why. All these doors just kept on closing. But you know what? Ang twist noon sa The Voice, although I did not really make it sa top, sa competition na yun, I'm so grateful kasi there were still many, many doors na nag-open despite me not winning. And just came to realize na my family and friends and management and
that just shows how she is so determined of reaching her goal. And Morissette, we are listening to you now. And to me, it just boggles the mind that, you know, with her talent, her raw talent, God-given talent, a lot of people would, you know, turn her away and not give her, I guess when she started, didn't give her a whole lot of chance. But now everyone is, seems to be going gung-ho on her. You know, she is that good. And I guess she needed more seasoning on her talent, or rather, she needed more to be developed. But now, like I said on my previous video, she is to be reckoned with. She is that good. But anyways, let's continue.
All the supporters, grabe lang din talaga yung support po nila para sa akin. And I realized that I was never really alone. Kaya ngayon, dito pa rin ako.
Yay!
Oh, I'll scream and out, and my dreams will be heard. They will not be pushed aside always into your own, all cause you won't listen.
Feels all over right now. Oh, you could see on this particular performance, she seems so emotional. You know, the title of the song seems to suit her perfectly. Like what her she was saying that, you know, going through the process of her journey, getting where she is, a lot of, you know, opportunities didn't pan out. A lot of, like what she said, a lot of doors closed. But now, like I said, this title suits her journey. Pretty much everybody is listening to her now. You know, I am glad and so proud of her accomplishment and where she's at. So, yeah, it suits her, you know. And a lot of people covered this particular song of Beyoncé. You know, it's different. I mean, everybody has their different, the how they deliver the song and what have you. But with her, she has the grit. She has the dynamics of, if you close your eyes listening to this, you somehow, or she somehow sounds like Beyoncé in a way. I guess maybe, you know, Beyonce has somewhat of an influence on her as well. But, you know, it does suits her, this particular song. And, you know, a lot of some comments that I've read through all the videos that I posted or uploaded, she is versatile. Indeed, she is. She is very versatile, and she could do, like I said, any genre, from ballad to, you know, R&B or whatever genre that she does. She could do it. She is that good. So, anyways, I hope you guys like this reaction. And if you guys like the reaction and the videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe. So, enjoy. Have a good Easter. Be safe. I will catch you guys later. Bye.